जब इंसान का वक्त बदलता है ना तो आसपास के लोगों का रवैया भी बदल जाता है.
That is so true.
Hello YouTube, I'm Jassie and welcome to the video. Right now I'm going to watch Panga official trailer starring Kangana, Ranaut, Jassie, Gill, Richa, Chadha and is directed by Ashwiny, Iyer, Tiwari. This trailer dropped a while back, but I've just found out about this. And then I saw the lead actress's name, the director's name, and I read the premise was written in the description, and I was like, I have to watch this. The premise kind of reminded me of Mericom, but I really don't know anything about this movie. So without further ado, let's watch the video.
Jaya Nigam, India captain, 2010, aur ek waqt ki sabse behtareen leader.
Kabaddi.
Mama ba.
Jaya yaar.
Mama da mama ga re
ga. Hum to ek hi team mein hai na yaar.
क्या पापा रात को फिर से पड़ी?
तू चुपचाप अपना नाश्ता पूरा कर.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
भैया गाड़ी धीरे चलाना.
धीरे धीरे ही चलती है.
जी मैं भी. आपको कुछ चाहिए?
लो, क्या हुआ? नहीं पहचाना?
कबड्डी वालों को कौन पहचानता है?
जया जी वो दिन हवा हुए जब आप रेलवे के लिए कबड्डी खेलती थी.
सारी बड़ी बड़ी बातें वुमन एम्पावरमेंट की. मैं एक माँ हूँ और माँ के कोई सपने नहीं होते हैं.
जब इंसान का वक्त बदलता है ना तो आसपास के लोगों का रवैया भी बदल जाता है.
That is so true.
मम्मी की एज क्या है?
32.
तो क्या 32 में कमबैक नहीं होता?
किस्मत वाली है जो तुझे एक और मौका मिल रहा है.
और ऐसी बहुत सारी परेशानियां होंगी जो एक साल बाद ना तुम्हें याद रहेंगी ना मुझे. पर याद रहेगा तो सिर्फ ये कि तुम्हारे पास एक मौका आया था और तुमने वो जाने दिया.
जय तुम्हें लग रहा है कि तुमने भोपाल की लड़कियों को रगड़ दिया तो तुम इंडियन टीम में कमबैक कर सकती हो?
कोशिश तो करने दे यार. फिर से पंगा लेना है.
पंगा लेना है लड़की को?
जब तेरा इंडियन टीम में सिलेक्शन हो जाएगा ना और फिर जब तू इंटरव्यू देगी ना तो सिर्फ प्रशांत का नाम मत लेना, अपनी मम्मी का भी नाम लेना.
हर एक खिलाड़ी अपने लिए या अपनी टीम के लिए खेलता है. सिर्फ कुछ ही खुशनसीब खिलाड़ी ऐसे होते हैं जिनको देश के लिए खेलने का मौका मिलता है.
जिस उम्र में प्लेयर रिटायर होने की सोचते हैं ये कमबैक करना चाहती
है. मम्मी पता नहीं क्यों बड़बड़ा रही हो. मैं तुम्हारा सपोर्ट मांग ही नहीं रही.
अरे मैं तुझे सपोर्ट कर भी नहीं रही हूँ.
अरे नहीं चाहिए आपका सपोर्ट.
नहीं मिलेगा तुझे मेरा सपोर्ट.
अरे आगे बढ़ो ना भाई.
गोंद के लड्डू तो लाई नहीं.
कबड्डी खेलनी थी कबड्डी खेल.
और ये भी चीनी में बनाए.
खीर के साथ चाय कौन पीता यार?
गोंद के लड्डू नहीं लाई ना मम्मी.
आई डोंट नो वेयर टू स्टार्ट. लाइक दिस मेड माई हार्ट फिल विद जॉय एक्चुअली. Like this was such a sweet and strong trailer. It had such a warm energy and the humor in it made me smile through the video. Really, I feel so good. First, let's talk about the story. Like I guessed, it was very similar to Mericom in story-wise. A world champion first had to give up her success and dreams for becoming a mother and a wife. And then after a while, that burned out fire inside of her starts to flame again. But this time, she faces new difficulties. And here, we're gonna see how she overcome that difficulties and succeed her dreams. I absolutely love these stories because it means a lot. Like, they're giving all the women hope. It is never too late to achieve your dreams, no matter what situation you're in. And this kind of message-related stories should be made more in the movies. Because I don't know about you, but I get affected from the movies very easily. Like, after I saw Avengers, I felt like a superhero that day. Like, I could do anything. I felt so strong. So if there are people like me out there, After watching this movie, you'll probably feel like you have to do something about your passion, your dreams, and you'll want to do something to achieve it. And if you manage to act on it, then it's a win. A win for that person and also a win for society. That's why I feel like we need more movies like this. We have to spread hope somehow. Talking about spreading hope, this is kind of this director's specialty. Like she did that in her earlier movie, Nilbate Sannata. That was a different kind of hope and the struggles were different, but the achievements are similar. That's why I love Ashwiny Tiwari's storytelling. Like she's so sincere and I feel like she gave her heart into her movies. Like I can feel that. I felt it in Nilbate and I felt it in this trailer too. And the same thing goes for her husband too. Because when I saw Dangal, I felt similar feelings. Like, they are both a great team, a great duo, and I love watching their work. Now, after the story, let's talk about the acting. Well, I can see from the trailer that Kangana actually rocked this role because she was so real and, like, there's something about her acting. When she's playing a role, she actually becomes that character and she managed to make us believe that. She has a unique style, she is very diverse, and I don't know how she does it, but she can give emotions to the audience very deeply, and that is a rare thing to do. I always enjoy watching her performance, and she looks really fit to this role, and I'm sure she's gonna impress us even more in the movie. Really, can't wait to watch. About the other actors, well, I love the husband, Jassie Gill, I guess. Well, first time seeing him, but he looked great as his character. Their kid was something else too, and I'm sure he will steal some scenes in the movie. Richa, Chadha was there, and I think she's a great actress. Like, whether she is in the lead role or the supporting role, she always shines in every character. I haven't seen much of her in the trailer, but when she said, Panga lena larkiko, that was such a powerful scene. I love that scene. And there is Nana Gupta as Kangana's mother. Well, again, I haven't seen her much in the trailer, but after seeing her performance in Badai Ho, I have no doubts that she'll be great in this movie. And I really can't wait to watch her as an unsporting mother. Like, that was her character, right? Overall, I am so glad we are seeing more and more movies related to woman empowerment. And we can see from the trailer, it is not easy. There are a lot of struggles and obstacles in the road. But if you have enough support and that UGG inside of you, if you're passionate and hardworking, there is nothing you can't achieve. And I can't wait to watch a Kabaddi World Champions Phoenix Rising Above the Ashes Jessa story. And also, I don't know anything about Kabaddi, so it'll be nice to learn a few things. Anyway, I guess that's it for today. Thanks for watching this. If you want me to watch more of this, please comment below, like and subscribe. You all know what to do. Well, until then, take care.